Now we see 10th Maths Chapter 2 Numbers and Sequences. The next topic is Modular Arithmetic. What is Modular Arithmetic? In our class, we have 12 hours format. In 24 hours time period, how it is possible to 12 hours format? From 1 to 12, we know that up to 12 p.m. After 12, 1 instead of 13. The 2 instead of 14. Like this, that is 24 hours format. This cyclic rotation is called modular arithmetic. I will give one more example, the day and night and days of the week, Sunday to Saturday, etc. Like this, that is called modular arithmetic. Repeated rotation change panni varradhu modular arithmetic appdin solrom. Next heading, congruence modulo. What is congruence modulo? A and B are two integers. The difference of two integers is divisible by n. That is, the difference of two integers A minus B is divisible by n. In other words, how can we write the other word? A congruent B mod n. A congruent B mod n. I will give one example. 27 congruent 12 mod 5. The difference of these two numbers is divisible by 5. That is congruence modulo. 27 minus 12 is equal to 15. 15 is divisible by 5. Then next, how the 27 and 12 is congruent? 27 divided by 5. 5 5s are 25 and the remainder is 2. 12 divided by 5, 2 5s are 10, the remainder is 2. That both number having same remainder. So these two number shape same, but the size is different. So the both number is congruent to each other. Okay, our next heading, connecting Euclid's division lemma and modular arithmetic. M and N be integers. M value, N value, integers. M is only positive integer. M is positive, N is positive. Suppose I will keep N is positive, M positive. Euclid's division lemma, N is equal to MQ plus R, where R greater than or equal to 0, less than M. Suppose N is positive, Euclid's division lemma, how can I write that one? M is equal to NQ plus R, R greater than or equal to 0, less than N. M N inga M eduthu namma podrom. I will give one example inside. Side lower example kuduthirken. Paarenga, n is equal to 26, m is equal to 4. Again kuduthirken. Apply this value in the EDL form. 26 is equal to 4. How many times 4 in 26? 6 times. 6 4s are 24. The remainder is 2. How can I write this one? 26, the remainder minus 2 is equal to 4 into 6. 26 minus 2, congruent 0 mod 4. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by 4, we get the remainder 0. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by 4, we get the remainder 0. Apply this condition here. N, the remainder n minus r is equal to mq. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by m, we get the remainder 0. So n is equal to n congruent r mod m. Then next, how the EDL form n is equal to mq plus r can be written as the modulo form n congruent r mod m. Next, modulo operations. The modulo operations, first theorem, theorem number 5. That A, B, C, D are integers. A, B, C, D, that four values are integers. As M value is positive integer. A congruent B mod M and C congruent D mod M. I'll give an example for first condition. What the first condition? A plus C congruent B plus D mod M. A value 17, B value 4, C value 42, D value 3, M value 13. Apply this value in this condition. What is A value? 17 plus C 42 congruent, that B value 4 plus D 3 mod 13. 17 plus 42, add these two numbers, 7 plus 2, 9. 1 plus 4, 5. 59 congruent 7 mod 13. 9 minus 7 is divisible by 13. What is 59 minus 7? 52. 52 is divisible by 13. So, the first condition is correct. What is next condition? A minus C congruent B minus T mod M. That A value 17, C value 42 congruent, B value 4, D value 3. That is divisible by 13. 17 minus 42 minus 25 congruent 1 mod M mod 13. Next, minus 25 minus 1 is divisible by 13. Minus 25 minus 1 how much? Minus 26. Therefore, minus 26 is divisible by 13. Second condition also satisfied. Third condition, A into C congruent B into T mod M. Apply this value in the given condition. 17 into C value 42 congruent B value 4 into D value 3, that is mod 13. 17 into 42, 714 congruent 12 mod 13. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by 13. So, 714 minus 12 is divisible by 13. 714 how much? 702. 702 is divisible by 13. So, the third condition also verified. Next, theorem 6. What is theorem 6? If A congruent B mod M, then the first condition AC congruent BC mod M. Apply this value. A mod value 17 into C value 42 congruent B value 4 into again C value 42 into mod 13. 17 into 42, already we seen the last one. 17 into 42, 714 congruent. 4 into 42, 4 2s are 8, 4 4s are 16, mod 13. Difference of these two numbers divisible by 13. 714 minus 116 is divisible by 13. Now, theorem 6, A congruent B mod M. The first condition, A into C congruent B into C mod M. Apply this value, 17 into 42 congruent, 4 into 42 mod 13. Multiply these two numbers, we get 714. Then multiply these two numbers, we get 168. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by 13. What is difference of these two numbers? 546. 546 is divisible by 13. So, the first condition is verified. Now, next condition, A plus or minus C congruent B plus or minus C mod M. First, we apply the plus value. 17 plus 42 congruent, 4 plus 42 mod 13. Add these two numbers, we get 59. Then add these two numbers, we get 46. Difference of these two numbers is divisible by 13. What is difference of these two numbers? 13. 13 is divisible by 13. Then next apply the negative sign. 17 minus 42 congruent 4 minus 42 mod 13. What is this answer? Minus 25. What is difference of these two answers? Minus 32. So, difference of these two numbers is divisible by 13. What is difference of these two numbers? 13. 13 is divisible by 13. So, second condition also verified.